The flea and the bear. A fearless flea jumped on the body of a bear taking a nap in the shade. Okay, now I can suck this bear's blood. The flea bit the back of the bear. Ouch! What's that? When the bear touched his back, the flea had already moved to another spot. The flea got more and more excited. This is a piece of cake. How stupid this bear is, he said. The flea moved boldly to the bear's stomach and bit down strongly. But this time, the bear caught the flea with his paw. Now I got you. Oh, please let me go. I know you are warm-hearted, so please spare me. Oh, really? It's too late for that. You have forgotten. You're just a small, weak flea. The flea was crushed to death by the bear.